Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Keisha. Happy birthday to you.
Happy 50th birthday, Rakesh.
Happy birthday, sister. You are finally 50. Seems like just yesterday you were a little 18. But look at you now. You are 50 and fabulous, and we are so here to celebrate you.
Always, we love you. You're our sister for life, and we wish you a great future and all the best always. We love you, Rakesh.
Happy birthday, Keisha.
Happy birthday. Mwah.
Rakesha Bird Pickett, a.k.a. Rashida. Hey, girl. Happy, 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 happy birthday to you, girl. You turned 50. Can you believe it? We have been in each other's lives for 40 years since you were in the fifth grade and I was in the fourth grade. And at this point, I will not and cannot imagine my life without you in it. You are my friend, you are my bestie, you are my sister, my cuz, you are everything. You fulfill so many roles, you know, in my life, and I appreciate you so, so, so much. You are one of the most selfless people that I have ever met in my entire life. You may not say a whole lot, but your actions speaks volumes. And for you this year, this birthday, I pray that you receive at least half of what you poured into and given out to other people, because you, my friend, you, my sister, deserve some happiness in your life. So hold your hands out. Get in the posture to receive, because your time is now. Happiest of birthdays to you. I love you so much. See you soon.
Hey, Keisha. Listen, we want to just take a few minutes on behalf of my wife, myself, my kids, my mom, my sisters, my brother, my dad, my entire family. We heard that it is your birthday, and we want to take a few minutes to say happy birthday to you. We are so grateful to know you, so grateful that we've had this lifetime friendship with you. Hey, may God bless you richly. May no limits be yours. May the skies be your limit, and may you just grow and just continue to prosper and be all that God has called you to be. We love you. You've been our friend, our sister. Listen, go and live your best life. Do all that God has called you to do. We love you from the Dickerson family, Jerrica, Jamari, Journey, and myself. Happy birthday. We love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Keisha. Happy birthday, Keisha. Keisha, you spent the first night away from home with me. I got up about 1 o'clock in the morning to go to the bathroom, and you were sitting up on yoga's trumpet, swinging your foot. Trumpet case. Happy birthday, Keisha. I love you.
Happiest of birthdays, Keisha. Happy 50th birthday. Just want to say that God has given you to us. We had a stillbirth in January 1973, and you were born December 13th, 1973. So God has richly blessed us with you. Happy birthday, cousin, sister. Love you.
Want to say happy blessed birthday to my big sister, Keisha, wishing you many, many more. 51 well, baby, because you look good and you're wearing it well. I pray that when I become 51, I look just as good as you. Enjoy your birthday. Be blessed. Thank you for always being there for me, being my backbone, someone to talk to when I need someone. I just love you to pieces. Me and Zoe loves you, girl. Enjoy your day.
Hey, hi, sister.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
Joy.
Hi, Keisha. It's Derek and Nikki.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
To you.
Bye.
Hey, Keisha. Just want to wish you a happy 50th birthday. I hope you enjoy your day and the rest of your birthday month.
Hey, Keisha. Happy 50th birthday. I wish you many, 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 many more. I pray God's blessings upon you and long life.
I want to say happy birthday to you. Girl, close your eyes and make a wish. Hey, think about it. Then blow out your candle. Rakisha! Happy 50th birthday, sister friend. OMG. Does this mean like we're going on like 3 decades of knowing one another? Oh my gosh. I am so freaking excited for you. All birthdays are special. But it's something about those milestone birthdays that hit different. And I hope that you are celebrating big. Because you deserve it. And not just on your special day, but as long as you want to. So again, I feel honored and privileged to be able to take a moment, this moment in time, to wish you, Rakisha Boo, a very special, happy 50th, fabulous, and fierce birthday to you. Love you. Mean it. Have the most amazing day. Because you're all things amazing. Chat soon. Bye.
Hey, Keisha. Happy birthday to you. I want to tell you how much I love you, and I thank you for always being a big sis. I love you so much. When we talk, when we don't talk, I can always depend on you. You always my Keisha, my big sis. So I wish you a happy, happy birthday and so many more. From the bottom of my heart, I love you and happy birthday, sis.
Hey, Keisha, it's Drea, sis. Just wanted to wish you a wonderful and happy birthday. I wish you many, many more. Love you and enjoy. Bye-bye.
Hi, Keisha. I want to wish you a wonderful 50th birthday to my Sagittarius sister. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Keisha, and welcome to the 50s Club, honey. It's a good place to be. I hope you have an absolutely fabulous day, and I love you. Mwah.
Keisha, wishing you a very happy birthday. You are one of the truest, most loyal friends I have ever known, and I only want to see you grow and thrive and have the best possible 50th year ever. Love you so much. Happy birthday, girl.
Happy birthday, Keisha.
Happy birthday, Keisha.
You hit 50 before I do, so congratulations.
Enjoy your day.
I want to send this birthday shout out to my girl, Keisha, Rakisha Murr Pickett. Happy 50th birthday to you. Wow, we go back probably 30, 31 years, close to it. We've always been a consistent woman, consistent chick ever since I've met you. And I love you for that. You raised 2 beautiful children and I'm so proud of you. Just want to say happy birthday and I hope you enjoy your day. I love you.
Hi, I just want to wish you one of the happiest birthdays ever. You have made it far. This is such a milestone birthday. I'm sure it came quicker than you have ever expected, but here you are. I appreciate you. You have made such an impact in my life, but I hope you have a great day, but most of all, a fabulous year. Make the most of it. But I do want you to know that I love you, and I hope you enjoy your day.
Auntie, happy 50th birthday, sugar. Hey, you getting up there now. You getting up there, but you know that black don't crack, baby. You don't look a day over 25. But nah, I've known you all my life. You know, ever since I met you, you've been one of the most solid, most beautiful, genuine people I've ever met. And I just want to thank you so much. You know, you mean so much to me and to our family. And I pray that God allows you to see 50 more. I love you so much. And again, happy birthday. Take care.
Keisha, my friend, my sister, it is finally here. I cannot believe 50 caught you like it did. But I wanted to take this time to let you know how much I love you, how much I appreciate you. Keisha, we have spent some years together. You're a lot older than me, but you know, either way it go, we've spent a lot of time together. We've gone through a lot together. We laughed together, we cried together, we've hurt together, we've achieved together. And like I tell you often, I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of the woman you've become. I'm very proud of the mother that you are. I'm proud of the daughter that you were to Miss Brenda, and you're still her daughter.
And I am very proud of granddaughter you have been to Nanny and Daddy. I mean, the love that comes from you is amazing. You're very accommodating of people, and you love deep. Either way it goes, know that I love you dearly, and I want you to have the best of the best birthday. Love you, girl.
Every low and every high, catching tears when I'm looking at your face. You're the best part of me, you are my saving grace. And so I wish for you, my love. I want you to feel loved, want you to be free, want you to be anything you dream you can be. Want you to have pride, be humble in between. Don't blend into the crowd if you wanna be seen. I want you to love with your entire heart. Finish everything that you start.
So hey, Keisha, happy birthday to you. Thank you for so much that you do for me. And I love you for it. And I wish you many more happy, happy birthdays.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, mama. I love you. It's the big. I ain't gonna put you out there like that. But I wish you many more. And, you know, we gonna turn up this weekend because you deserve it. You deserve so much more.
Happy birthday, Rashida girl. I hope your day is everything. I'm very much appreciative for you. I'm thankful that God allowed you to bring me into this earth. You're the pure definition of a strong, brilliant Black queen. And for that, I am just completely honored to have you in my life. Like, you're literally probably the purest soul that I know on this earth as of right now. And I just hope and I aspire to be like you. I hope that your day is everything. I hope you begin to live your life the way that you deserve, the way that you should. And yeah, girl, you went through a lot and you've always remained the same. So for that, I am just very happy that you were able to be a great example for me and so many others of unwavering, unconditional, just love. So yeah, girl, have a good day. I hope it's everything, and I hope you continue to be great, because you deserve it.